Today's FabForms quick tip when using a plasma cutter is to use small pieces of aluminum, angle aluminum, to guide your plasma cutter. What I do is I find the perfect height of aluminum. I actually got this at Lowe's. Plasma cutter sits right on there, and between the tip and the metal that you're actually cutting, there might be a quarter to an eighth inch of space, which is perfect. Just lay it on there. Cut away. You can just drag it right along that line, make nice straight lines. That's the FabForms quick tip.